Hey, you might have been checking out the blog and looking around and noticed we don't have any information on there about, you know, mission agency or big church or anything. That's because we're kind of here doing this thing ourselves. We used up our own money way back in 2005. So since then, we've just been living off of money that people give us through finding us online, or maybe we met in person, or they came and visited, or whatever. You know, that's what we do. We do have people who give us, like, oversight. So we do have kind of like what you call a board and all that stuff. And,
we're accountable to somebody.
You distracted me now. I was going to say, So, you know, sometimes we have some money. You know, not like thousands of dollars, but, you know, we may have a little money so we can buy soap and stuff. This year has been a little difficult for some reason. And, you know, so I've been having to, like, shift money here, shift money there. It's like we get some money, I have to say, oh, is it important to get toilet paper, or is it important to pay the electricity bill, rent, and all that kind of stuff. But that's just life for us now. We've gotten kind of used to it. We still yell at each other over it all the time, but that's normal. We're supposed to yell at each other when we're over money. But if you want to help out, there is a donate button. And since I don't know how this video is going, it's on one of the sides of the blog. So you can go and donate on there if you want.